I was so excited to finally use this ombre yarn. Tried it on my Centro, wah, tuck stitches everywhere. Tried it on my Mushroom House, again, meh, tuck stitches everywhere. Tried it on my Addie Express, and here I ended up getting split stitches, which was even more frustrating. So I went to my embroidery kit, pulled out my embroidery wax, and crossed my fingers that it would work. And with a little finesse and patience, it totally did. However, I will not be using this yarn ever again on my circular knitting machines.